Hey everyone, Rae here. Today I'm gonna be doing a comparison video of two of my favorite baby carriers, the Happy Baby Original Carrier and the Sakura Bloom Scout. Both the Happy Baby Original and the Sakura Bloom Scout are considered to be soft structured carriers, or SSCs. Basically what this means is that the carrier has a shape in and of itself, unlike a ring sling or a wrap, which doesn't have a shape. It's just a long piece of fabric that you have to form a shape out of by wrapping around your body. Both carriers can be used for babies from 7 to 45 pounds without an additional infant insert needed. They can also both be used for both front and back carry and provide a more minimal and stylish aesthetic to some of the other structured carriers that are on the market currently. Both companies offer more than one textile as well as different colorways, although Sakura Bloom's offerings are much more varied and they also offer leather straps on their carriers. This comparison is on two linen carriers, the HPC in charcoal and the Scout in onyx. One of the main differences between the two of these right off the bat are the fastening mechanisms. The Happy Baby carrier has webbing with buckles for both the waist portion and also the portion that clips behind your back or on your chest, depending whether you're front or back carrying. The Sakura Bloom has a full linen panel that fastens with a ring and also has a ring with linen that fastens on the chest or back portion. The rings on the older Scouts are made out of brass, so they're a little bit heavy, but the new Scouts have rings made out of aluminum, so they're quite a bit lighter. Both of these are worn apron style, meaning you put it on like an apron and then you flip it up. I do find that because of the buckle, the Happy Baby goes on a little bit quicker. The Happy Baby carrier has a pocket on the front which holds the hood. The hood does snap in and out and can be removed. The Sakura Bloom also has a hood and it does snap on and off and it can be removed. However, there's no pocket on the Sakura Bloom to put the hood in if you take it off. One of the great features on the HBC is that the strap actually has a snap that you can thread the hood strap through to keep it in place. The Scout doesn't have anything like that, so you have to either wrap it around your neck or, like me, shove it underneath the strap. Since both carriers can be used from infants through toddlers, they have a mechanism to cinch the body of the carrier in case you're carrying a smaller baby and need less space from knee to knee. The Happy Baby does this with a hook and eye cinching and also has some leg padding. The Sakura Bloom has a cinching mechanism, which is basically just a tie. The newer Sakura Bloom Scouts do have leg paddings. The one that I have was manufactured in 2019 and so does not have that feature. One of the neat things about Sakura Bloom is that on the tag, it will tell you the textile that the piece is made out of, and it will also give you the information about when that piece was manufactured. The measurements of the Scout do vary a bit depending on the manufacturer year. On this Scout from 2019, the straps are almost exactly the same length as the Happy Baby Original. The panel is also taller than the HBC by a couple of inches. The Scout straps are more of a true curve, while the Happy Baby straps are more of an L shape. The padding on the straps is almost identical and feels pretty much the same. Strap comfort can be subjective, so I'm not going to put that as a win in either column, but personally I found the Scout straps to be more comfortable because of the shape. On the Happy Baby carrier, the chest slash back clip is on a sliding rail. I do find that this sometimes can change positions while you're wearing it, which is kind of annoying.
The Scout also offers several different wearing positions with an adjustable chest clip. However, once you've set it, it doesn't move, which is really nice and I find to be more comfortable. The fact that the HBC has buckles instead of metal rings is a huge plus for air travel. I've flown with mine several times and I've always been able to walk straight through security. There is an elastic loop that you can thread the waistband threading through so that it doesn't hang. I typically leave the tail on the Scout hanging because I like how it looks, but if you want to tuck it up, there is no loop, so you would have to tuck it into the waistband itself.
The waistband on the Scout is much more comfortable to me because it's made out of material and not out of nylon. Aesthetically speaking, it's really nice that the entire Scout is made out of the same material. Since it's a little hard to see on a black colored Scout, I pictured it here next to a different colorway that I also own. This seamlessness gives the Scout a much more pleasing aesthetic overall versus having a waistband made out of nylon webbing.
The downside is that because of the extra material, the Scout will not pack down quite as compactly as what you can get out of the HBC.
The HBC Original retails for $155 on their website, while this version of the Linen Scout without leather retails for $180. Both brands also have a strong secondhand market online and on buy-sell trade pages,
where you can find carriers selling anywhere from a great steal to way over retail value, depending on supply and demand. I'll include some information about buy-sell trade groups in the video description below. Okay, so let's recap.
Both of these carriers can be used for babies from 7 pounds to 45 pound toddlers. So buying either one of them is gonna last you for quite a while with your baby. The HBC is the clear winner in a couple of categories, including on-off ease, the built-in storage pocket, hood utility, air travel use, and packability. The Scout is the winner when it comes to textile options offered, the chest clip comfort and waistband comfort, and the overall aesthetic of the carrier. Both of these carriers are great options, and which one you choose really just depends on your lifestyle and what you see yourself using it for. I love my HBC for air travel and for quick ups and downs, but I really love my Scout for everyday wear around the house and those times when I want to look nice but also need to carry. I hope this video helped answer some of the questions you might have had while comparing these two brands. If so, drop me a comment. I'd love to hear from you. I'm excited to share my love of baby wearing this way, and if there's anything you'd like to see on my channel, let me know. Bye!